But when you look at the outside the park, where the Maasai speak with the next to the park, they have regular cavities. And there is a picture point set between animals and the people. Because the small animals, you know, the big, big group, the small ones, they always go where they can have grass. Because if they go where the grass is in the park, they'll be caught up easily by predators. So they always allow the cattle to graze, and when the cattle move to the next area, then they also move there because they can eat in peace. So there is a lot of harmony between the people and nature. And unfortunately, the world has not really come to appreciate this, so that it can support initiatives like this one we are having today here. Because sustainability of the environment and the culture of people can only come about when one can realize that this is, we are losing people, you know, not very soon. And one can stop it, and we can manage it, and we can, modify it to suit our time. So, to come to this particular conservancy, new conservancy, at Mbashi, Oriento, as the Maasai would say, maybe, it's not going to come out. It is right outside the roof. It's behind the wall here. It will complement the roof. But there are a number of challenges which are going to come. One, as the Nairobi Metropolitan of increases towards the year, we will have a big bypass, you know, from Syria, going down Kwara Mariti towards Mariti. So we are going to have a highway, and maybe in the future also have a railway line, a high-speed rail. So the sooner we conserve some of the things we take now, so that